There is a man who spreads joy amongst children once a year. They lay awake in eager anticipation of his arrival. What presents does he bring with him on this evening? The cookies have been baked and the milk has been poured, but as the shadowy figure approaches, their excitement and joy turns into fear and despair. For this man is not Saint Nicholas, or Santa Claus, or even Father Christmas. This man is no man at all. This is Krampus, the shadow of Christmas, and tonight there will be no presents received. Been described as the anti-Saint Nicholas. But in some countries, it is believed that Krampus accompanies Saint Nicholas during Christmas, punishing those children who have misbehaved, in contrast to Saint Nicholas, who rewards the well-behaved children. Krampus has been feared and celebrated in folklore for hundreds of years, and his appearance is that of nightmares. With large bearing horns, dark hair, sharp fangs, and a long pointed tongue. He carries around chains which are thought to be symbolic of the Christian church binding the devil. As well as these chains, Krampus carries a bundle of birch sticks used to swat misbehaving children. Saint Nicholas would reward the well-behaved children with gifts and presents, and he would leave the misbehaving children with a lump of coal. This would signal to Krampus which children were to be whipped and beaten. On occasion, Krampus would throw misbehaving children into his sack or basket and take them down to his lair in the underworld.